Hi, Tommy James here. You're about to see me perform my brand new effect, Hypno Spots, performed in front of a live audience. You'll see the entire routine performed from start to finish without any interruptions. It's not a very long routine, but it's super magical and super powerful to the lay audience. This is based on an old Harry Anderson effect called Jumbo Marked, and it plays extremely well, not only for the kids, but as you're going to see in the video, the adults too. What this essentially involves is showing some cards with large colored spots on them, and the cards being black with white stars. And during the routine, there is a startling change on the backs of the cards from black with white stars to big colored polka dots. It's a magical change. It's great for the lay audience. They love it. And watch the video, and I hope you enjoy it. All right, here we go. Now, would you like to be hypnotized?
Yes!
And the adults here, I'm going to hypnotize you too, all right? When I hypnotize, you're going to be seeing stars and spots and everything. Watch my fingers right here, even the adults. Watch my fingers. When I snap my fingers, you will fall into a state of hypnosis. Are you hypnotized?
No!
Homogenized?
No.
Pasteurized?
No.
Circumstantially mesmerized?
No.
Yeah, you thought I was going to say circumference of a gray elephant, didn't you? Yeah. I would never say circumference of a gray elephant in front of kids. All right, now, I just said what? Anyway, I'm going to show you that you're hypnotized. You should be seeing some spots right now, right?
Yeah.
All different colored spots? All right, we have blue, we have yellow.
We have black.
What's that?
Black.
I always get stuck on that one. Okay, we have blue and yellow. Don't tell me.
Black.
Don't tell me.
Black.
All right.
Guys,
now watch this. We'll give them a little mix up. The lady with the hair on her head over there. That's you. No, in the pink. Yes. I want you to name any color. Watch this, boys and girls. Name any color.
Orange.
Orange. Yes, and without even looking at the front of the card, using my mind-reading abilities, I have found the orange. Did I find it?
Yes.
Yes, without even looking. Okay,
wait,
you ma'am, name any colors. The blue, you said blue, yes.
But
using my mind-reading abilities, I have found the blue.
Black.
Oh, you're not impressed with this. Wait a minute, I know what they're thinking. You are thinking these cards have marks on them. They're marked, so I can tell, and you're right. They are marked, but you can't see the marks. For instance, what color is that on the back?
Black.
Green.
No, it's actually purple, but you can't see it because you're hypnotized. No, do those look like white stars?
Yeah.
Those aren't white stars. Those are all green polka dots.
No.
Yeah, you can't see them because you're hypnotized. But wait a minute. If I unhypnotize you, even the adults here, you'll be able to see the spots. Watch my fingers. You will come out of the state of hypnosis, awake, and feel better and refreshed than you ever have before. Now you are not hypnotized. Can you see the spots on the cards now?
Yes.
Yeah. In fact, now that you're not hypnotized, even the adults, you can actually see the spots on each and every one of the playing cards. You see? Now you're unhypnotized. Can you see the spots on the cards? Well, wait a minute. You should be able to see the spots on each and every one of the cards. You can see it now, right?
Yeah.
Because you're not hypnotized. It's very, very evident once you're not hypnotized. Thank you very much.